Hello, Tubi. So, today I'm going for a big set of deadlifts. I'm gonna go for a 205, big old deadlift. And then I'm gonna go back down and do 180 for a 3x3. If I manage to get both of them, that will be two PRs. So, let's see how we get on. Let's go! Plan is to put on the suit right now, just to really go for these big weights today. Feeling pretty smooth actually. It's been a busy week, but it's feeling smooth. This suit is always a nightmare to get on. That felt insane! This is for PR number two. Big man, right now, go on. So what are these right now?
So it's just a deficit
pull set. That's good, fantastic. Yes, come on, so buzzed, just come out the gym, the two PRs that we were aiming for, we absolutely smashed them. I'm so ecstatic with that performance. Oh, let me know in the comments what you guys enjoyed about this video. I'm pretty exhausted now, I'm gonna go get some food, yeah, I'm super excited. I'm gonna go and take it easy now. I'm gonna see you in the car. What's up, guys? Just driving home from the absolute session that we just hit. I'm so excited. Crikey, I can't believe that. 2:05. Long time coming. So excited. Okay. Honestly, I'm super excited with this because I have failed that weight numerous times. Yes! It's done it, boys!
Whatever your personal goal may be, to achieve big things, it takes time. And you need to be patient. I hope that this video can be a small way to inspire and motivate you guys. No matter what you are trying to achieve, work consistently hard, have patience, and you will see progression. I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Stay inspired.